Alright friends, in this question we are given two point charges A and B having charges plus Q and minus Q respectively are placed at certain distance apart and force acting between them is F. Alright, so if you have unequal charges plus Q and minus Q separated by a certain distance say R apart, this is one charge, this is say another charge, then the force F between them would be K Q square by R square in magnitude. And remember, this force would be attractive. Very important. This force here would be attractive. If 25% of the charge of A is transferred to B, so from A, say this is A, this is B. From here, 25% of the charge is transferred to B. 25% charge transferred. So after this, what will happen? If 25% charge is transferred, here 75% of the charge would be remaining, so that means 3 by 4 Q is the charge which is remaining at A. And now at distance R there is this B. What is the charge here? Here also this was negative charge, right? So when positive charge, 1/4 positive charge would be transferred here, the charge remaining at B would be minus 3 by 4 Q. Remember Q1 dash would be this Q1 here, or QA remaining would be the initial Q minus 75%, that is 1/4 of Q lost, that comes out to be 3 by 4 Q. And Q at B would be minus Q plus gain of Q by 4. This will again come out to be minus 3 by 4 Q. Now if we find out the new force between A and B, F dash, this will be K. The charge is equal in magnitude, 3 by 4 each. So it will be square of it, that is 9 by 16 Q square. The magnitude of the magnitude of charges, we have put that 3 by 4 each, divided by R square, which is in fact 9 by 16 times the previous force F, because K Q square by R square was the previous force. Again, this force would be attractive because the charges still, they are what we call as opposite. So the correct answer here is option A, that the force between the charges becomes 9 by 16 times.